guys, welcome to Fredbear and Enemy. We are back and we are making... How much oil do we need?
I just stubbed my toe. Oh, I stubbed my toe. Oh, I stubbed my toe. Oh, it hurts so bad.
Oh, the chair got me. There's a freaking eggshell.
I can't get it.
Wash your hands.
Oh, fine.
God knows where your hands have been.
I got it. See? Done. That wasn't so hard, was it? But you make everything complicated, like killing 7 children before you realize how your stupid remnant works. Screw you, by the way.
In case I haven't said that enough.
Oh, I think you've said it enough.
Have I, though?
By creating a special help for me, yes, you have.
Oh, did you like that? I worked so hard.
With the cake.
My ponytail is wonderful, isn't it?
Hi guys, welcome to Fredbear and Enemy.
Again?
Shut up. We are baking a cake, in case you missed that part. Sticking my face in there while you have that.
Okay, fine, here.
You think I haven't learned anything from you?
No, I'm not gonna.
I have a giant mixer in my hand. Why don't you stick your face in there, little Billy, and see if it smells like cheese?
It still smells like cheese.
You are crazy, because that smells like chocolate.
It smells like cheese.
It smells like cheese.
Why did I ever have children?
Well, you had children, but you never even took care of them or loved them anyway, so...
Why did you have children?
Well then, why did you f*** your wife?!
That's how it works, William!
I mean, she did try to earn my respect.
Listen, buddy, I will 1/4 teaspoon you!